Hopefully, he'll decide he needs us.
The ones with the best product make the worst client.
Stop smoking so much. It's a sign of weakness. You know how Hitler got Neville Chamberlain to give him everything at Munich? He held the conference at an old palace that forbids smoking. And after an hour and a half of not smoking, Neville Chamberlain would have given Hitler his mother as a dance partner.
All I can get from this story is that Hitler didn't smoke. And I do.
Good night, Peanut.